I think it teaches you to be patient. I think it teaches you to be a better person.
I think I'm the only one for her, and I think she needs me. I need her companion as well.
This is Momo, and we adopted her recently. She is very lovely, very caring dog, and also a very clean dog.
Well, this is Pancake. She's a six-year-old Labrador. She's very bubbly, she's very loving, she's very energetic.
Her personality, I would say, is stubborn, bossy, and she basically is the princess of the house. And she's a foodie.
She's very lazy. She sleeps most of the day. She does not wake up before 12 p.m. I feel I'm describing myself.
It's like a group of the puppies. She's the one like behind out of all the, you know, moving. I thought which is an introvert. But Cici, she's like going everywhere.
We drove like an hour to get her in this random clinic. She lost an arm and she was still healing. But we still decided to, you know, give it a shot, and we brought her home. And it was the most amazing thing ever.
Normally, I just put him in the car and drive him out of our taman one round. Then he'll drive very fast, so his ear
will flip to the back.
And then loves the beach, enjoys being free, running around on the sand and all that.
She can sense how everyone around her feels. So for example, if my boyfriend and I start arguing, she actually starts barking at us. She has put out a lot of fires in this household.
That was like a really bad memory when she got lost for like 1.5 days. Like, I don't know who left the gate open, so she ran out. We like posted through social media, like, and finally after like 1.5 days, I found her in like taman like far away.
She's an elderly now, and she doesn't move as much as before. I'll still tempt her with her favorite food, handmade snack for her.
When I was sewing, and then I tried to pull the things together, I want to sew again. Then I touched where's my needle, and I saw the tip of the needle just inside the mouth. At the moment when I caught him, he already swallowed everything. So I rushed him to the vet, did an x-ray, and the silver thing is right in the middle of his stomach. So the doctor have to perform a surgery and remove the needle.
I think the most significant was during the lockdown. She was just with me all the time. She was there when like I cried, and she was just always there. Somehow it just kind of shaped the person. If we don't love her, who's gonna love her?
They teach you what love is. I could scold her. 5 minutes later, she'll come and kiss me. So they kind of show you what unconditional love is.
She did bring a lot of joy. I always come back, can see always her, she's happy always. And that really affects us.
Even though I know she can't talk to me, but I know like she understands me very well.
It's like a family. So family means like no one being left behind, that kind.
She's my partner in crime.
She's our daughter and best friend.
She's my baby girl and I love her so much.
She is my baby sister.
She's my best friend.
This is Lucky. We are family.